Let's see. Let us join battle together and reap glory's bounty. There is always need for raiders. My chance will come.
Show me what lies ahead. They will attack on sight here.
better than your tight-lipped man here. He'll never say anything.
Eivor, there you are!
What's with the prisoners?
Man from the fortress, out on patrol.
We squeezed them. Burger's not here. It's his queen they're guarding. Others with... They must have separated after Tamworth.
I heard as much from Chilbert and Littlechester.
Chilbert? What was he doing there? Ivar.
Too long a tale for now, but he's fine. I sent him to Repton. What's the plan here?
It won't be long before someone comes looking for these men. We need to get inside and find Adelswith.
Capture a queen to find a king. It might work.
Only one way to find out. See if you can get anything more out of them. Me and Eivor will take care of fetching Adelswith.
Odin guide you.
Saxons won't welcome us through the front door. We could find a quiet way in, or we can take you longship. I'm beside you either way. Ah, Eivor, I have dreamt of this day.
Of scouring the Shire in search of a king.
Of going a Vikingur. With you. With our brothers and sisters. Conquering new lands. Forming lasting friendships. And if it takes chasing some weasel across a new land, so be it. I am right with you.
What do you see?
Ooh. So we sail across a new land, so be it. I am right where I wish to be.
As am I, brother. Thank you.
soldiers' barracks. Others with might be here.
The priests all prattle on about. We do. Makes you think.
God help us all.
We need to get wise.
Hey, remain steadfast!
There was method to these cuts. Not banded rapper, but a trained Saxon warrior. Feast in Valhalla.
Hard to get through that door without being seen. You three, scurry. Lady Athelswith, I see Burgred has done his best to hide you away. But what is lost must always be found.
Let my handmaidens walk free of this place. They have nothing to do with our quarrel.
You hear that, Eivor? Noble. Selfless. This is the sword you must strike a bargain with. A woman of quality. We seek only your king, lady. Tell us where Burgred hides, and we will leave without an ounce of blood spilled.
Please, I don't know.
Effective, Sigurd.
She is only naive to her present danger, but she will soon understand.
Wait. Those are the hands of one who washes linens. A servant. She is a decoy.
Guards! Come quickly! The Danes! They found me!
Watch the handmaidens! I'll follow Athelswith!
It shall in a staple clue here! Though he would seek Adle. And the William is you.
From me. My husband will send you all to hell.
Quite clever, your ladyship. You're certainly making us work for it.
Keep your hands off me, pagan!
Have you lost your sense of hospitality? I regret asking.
Stay away from me! Let me go! I demand it!
After what you put me through, I would have to be mad.
Do you understand? Doing, pagan? I am the Lady of Mercia! You're wasting your time! I won't talk! Not to you, not to any of you barbarians!
You may reconsider, if only for your people. Who knows how many more might die at the hands of us barbarians.
You don't frighten me.
Then you are a fool.
My husband will send you all to hell. Stop what you are doing at once. Don't you dare put your hands on me.
Athelswith, you have seen better days.
God will sear your soul, heathen. if he can find it.
Why, the cat shaver? She is as much a poet as you.
Where's my Catelyn? What have you done with her?
Your handmaiden, you mean? The brave one, dressed in royal finery? Season change with the others.
I'll take them back to Tamworth. Get them talking.
If she has so much as a scratch on her...
I will inform Cheowulf. He might have some ideas on how to get through to her.
I will meet you there.
Yeah.
Sigurd, what about these prisoners?
We've got what we need. Let them go.
Blessings upon you, friend. Thank you.
Your turn. She won't talk to me.
Eivor will handle it.
You have exhausted my friend Uber here, but I'm wide awake. Maybe tell me where Burkrid is hiding and let him rest happy.
Never.
Stone-faced and tight-lipped, all for a king who hides like a cowardly vole. Too scared to protect his family and his people. Thirsty?
My husband does what he must for Mercia. How could he do otherwise, knowing that even his closest friends could betray him? Give that traitor Cheowulf my message. He may win this earthly battle, but the devil has won the war for his soul.
He stabbed you in the back, true. But the people of Mercia are scared, and Teolwulf offers them a balm for that fear.
I spit on him. Whatever life he makes in Mercia will be built on the graves of the nobles who gave their lives to defend it.
The longer you drag this out, the truer that becomes. We've taken Repton, Tamworth, now Templebroth, and Leicester. With each victory, your hope for peace recedes.
Yet Borgred has what you do not. The loyalty of his people. Good men. Faithful men.
Who? The Thanes and Chills of Mercia? No, no. Only Leofrith remains loyal, and he too will fall.
Yes, goodly Leofrith. He will die defending his king. And win or lose, he will send 100 more of you to hell.
Eivor, your ladyship? Do not mind me. Only here to count my spoils.
Oh, God!
Out, Eivor. Now.
All right, all right. But if you mean to stay, mind the smell after they finish this.
My God! Get me out of here! Please!
Talk now, and we'll draw you a nice warm bath.
You are asking me to betray my husband. How can I do that?
If you don't, you will betray countless others. In legend, you may be remembered as the king and queen who abandoned their kingdom in its darkest hour. But there will be peace. This is Teolwulf's promise, and it will be honored. You have my word.
Does the caged bird sing?
Burkrid is hiding, in an old crypt to the south, where the Alnir and Arrow rivers join.
A crypt? Now tell me this is not a sign from the gods.
It's a long way to carry a king. The three of you must clear a path back to Tamworth. Where can we meet?
Bring him to the bridge at Venonus. It's a straight line through. We'll deal with any trouble there.
The heads were a nice touch. I'm not one for spectacle, but it got her talking.
Spectacle? That's just me.
Pile the soldiers here. Let these people bear witness to the carnage that awaits their kingdom. Whoever trains these Mercian soldiers should be...
not be seen in this area.
You in the bush?
We leave!
Thank you. Let's go.
Just hold on tight. Oh, please don't fall. The wind is strong, but you are stronger. Just hold on. Hold tight. Just... stay back. Do not touch this tree.
All right. What is your name?
May.
Eivor. Something about this tree important to you?
It's the leaves. My father said he would return home before they'd all fallen to the ground. And now, only one remains.
And still no return.
It's been 6 weeks. 6 weeks since he's gone to Lincoln in search of work. I wish he stayed. Just one more season. He was so sure the fields wouldn't yield, but we could have tried.
Your father sounds like an honest man. went looking for work to take care of you. He would make every effort to return home, and that is reason enough to hope. But this, it serves no purpose to fret like you are.
Then what should I do?
Carry on, as if he were to return tomorrow, no matter what happens to this leaf.
Yes. Yes, I shall do as you say. My father would want the same. Thank you, Eivor. Maybe I'll wait just a little bit longer. Till the goats begin to bray, or... Yes, a little longer.
Guard for a musty crypt. Cannot be the dead they're protecting.
This area is off limits.
Go, Sunin. Thank you.
Why did Leofrith ride out in a hurry like that? What's going on?
His lordship wouldn't say. Strictest confidence.
Sneeze loud enough and these walls will come down, looks like.
dog. With me, here!
Got to be down here. Where are you hiding, Vergrit?
Bloody crypt sends chills up my spine.
Must be getting close.
no, no, it can't be! Stay back!
That's a bread knife, my lord. Do you mean to butter me?
Stay back! Back, I say! I'll fight you!
If you insist.
You'll have to kill me!
Luckily for you, it won't come to it.
This kingdom is mine! Mine! The throne is mine! I won't let you defeat me!
Time to go, my lord. We're late for the crowning ceremony.
You think you've won? You haven't. Lyev. I sent him away with orders to destroy you.
Quiet.
The mess you're in, you don't know the half of it. You're a blight on this world. The whole lot of you. A rancid disease. You don't deserve Mercia.
To the victor, the spoils, my lord. You must win Mercia to deserve her. We need to go! Fast!
Right behind you.
Guards here are vigilant.
change has come, Burgred. All that remains is a coronation. A witan with the Lords of Mercia.
Burgred, my love!
My lady, are you injured? Did they hurt you?
No, no. I'm fine.
Move along, Lord. Your king awaits.
Your death will come, Danes. Your end was writ the moment you came for me. I have made damn sure of that. The Zealots will know your name soon enough. No matter where you are or how far you travel, they will hunt you down.
Enough of that, you squeaking sparrow.
Let my brother be the lunatic of Tamworth.
Zealots? What does he mean?
Ignore him. Desperate pleas and prophecies. Nothing more.
Walk with me, Wolfkist. We have some time before the ceremony.
Where to?
Nowhere in particular. I only want to celebrate.
Didn't think you were the type.
You have drawn a dark... All well and good. I've drawn some about you as well.
Are you leading a lamb to slaughter?
See what I mean? Dark. Too dark. You there! Get lost! Sit down. I know I have been a cock, but you are a good fighter. I respect that. Let it be said that Ivar the Boneless considers Eivor a friend.
Who calls you Boneless?
Some backrout I killed in Hibernia. Used his guts to shine my spear. Called me Boneless because I move like a reed in the wind.
Not because you're always too drunk to plow?
Valhalla. That is where I am bound. I can smell the blood and taste the mead. I will sit beside the High One with my axe in hand.
A fitting end for Arachnason.
You would think, eh? Me, Halfdan, we will be there. But Uba... No. I do not think we are chasing the same victory. Not anymore.
What does Uba want?
To grow old and fat on the farm somewhere with little Ubers to chase about.
He wants an heir. It's a common dream.
Not for a warrior. Not for Drengir like us. He was different before. But this place, England, it softened him.
If it bothers you so much, why not strike out on your own?
Because he is my brother. I love him. And I will do what it takes to drag him back around to my way of thinking. We are warriors, all. And that is to the death.
dead myself again. Oh, did I miss the drowning?
Where is my son?
We sent word to Repton, but we've had no word, Lord. I suggest we carry on.
You sought me out, old friend. And here I am, standing before the throne from which I reigned not long ago.
You stand before us to accept this Witten's unanimous decision. That you are unfit to rule, and are hereby deposed. We demand the abdication of your kingdom and your crown to Thane Cheerwulf.
Mercia has spoken, Lord. The crown.
Is that you, old friend? Ah, yes, I see it now. Forgive me. The robes of righteousness sit so loosely upon your shoulders. If the heavens mismark me as king, forgive its obscuring light. Amen. Now, where is my crown? Forgive my nerves. Here I am, an upright man who never once learned how to bend the knee. And yet, I shall try. Ah, how simple it is. How easy to kneel without fear and feeling.
He's mocking you, man. I'd kill the fucker.
Worry not, Dane. I shall resign this crown and this pagan-infested kingdom and the favors of these two-faced men. But I will do so on my terms. My demands are simple. Firstly, you must...
You fool. Look around you. You have no leverage here. Plead for your life, for it is the only thing these men will grant you.
Yes. Yes. Forgive me. Do not harm me. I beg of you. Please. I'll go anywhere. Here. I resign it! Here!
Take this lord and his wife to Rome. He is hereby exiled, never to return.
The Witten recognizes King Cheerwolf of Mercia, second of his name. A just king, a merciful king. God save the king!
It better be worth all this trouble.
Mercian soldiers marching on Repton!
Leofrith.
Loyal to the ugly and the bastard.
Gather what men you have and split them between the north and south gates. That should divide his forces.
Cheobert is there. Eivor, you must save my son.
He will come through this, I promise.
I will stay here with Cheowulf. Go.
They have breached the walls. I must find Cheobert.
Have you seen Cheobert?
No, but we caught sight of Leofrith. Across the river. He was chasing someone.
It has to be Cheobert. He is the only prize worth taking in this mutsy.
My thanks, Eivor.
Thanks. Thanks, Eivor. Suffer!
Stretch your wings.
Jailbound. He's in trouble.
I won't back down, Leofrith. I will not.
Don't make this harder than it has to be for him.
You can't win this!
Please! You do not want to do this.
Leofrith! Let him walk. You answer to me.
I answer to my king. Our silence deigns with this.
Lay it by, Leofrith. There's nothing left to fight for. We've stormed Repton. Only a matter of time.
I cannot do that.
Then you will die.
Someone will.
You can't win this, Leofrith. Even if you defeat me, the Ragnarsons have won the day.
I have fought many a day in my time. I'm still standing. Not bad for a heathen.
You're slowing.
Bah!
You are a strong-willed thane. Burgred was lucky.
To stand in the way of you and Mercia is my duty. I will die before I yield.
Appeal to your god, or your king.
I swore an oath to serve Vorgrid to the death. I fought. I lost. We both know how this goes.
An honorable thane fighting a dishonorable war.
Burkrid abandoned him, betrayed his trust. If I were Leofrid, I would want to know.
Why rob him of this last glory? A warrior ready to meet his god and bask in his praise. To live will only lead him to shame.
It's not an oath he would keep if he knew the truth.
Then choose. Truth or glory.
Stand, Leofrith. Live to fight another day.
What?
Your loyalty to Burgred is not a loyalty returned. He resigned the crown and fled to Rome. He's gone.
You lie.
Lie to a man seconds from death? What would I gain? He saved himself and left you to die. All this fighting, it's for nothing. For no one. To betray one so trusted. So close. It's a dishonor worth a thousand deaths.
Eivor, you have shown me a great kindness. It is only fitting that I do the same. At Venonis, there is a statue with a scroll laid in a small bowl.
You must burn it.
A scroll.
Your name is on this scroll. At Burgred's request, I put it there. When it is found, the zealots who read it will hunt you.
Who are they?
It doesn't matter now. You haven't much time. Burn the scroll, or they will never stop hunting you.
Where will you go now?
Rome.
Come on, let's take you back. Careful, you're injured.
I'm all right, really. A few nicks and cuts from the battle, that's all.
These wounds will heal quickly. You're lucky.
I threw myself at him, Abel. But he only toyed with me. He knew I couldn't touch him.
You should have stayed hidden. Jailbird, this wasn't your fight.
It was. It was our fight. Yours, mine, my father's. I had to help.
And you did. You showed courage today. Bravery. You are a boy no longer.
Back there with Leofrith. I didn't think you'd spare him.
There's no honor in killing a man misled. He believed his king would die fighting for Mercia.
He knows the truth now.
And with that truth, he forges a new path. You were right about him, Jailbert. And right to believe the line that divides us can be thinner than it seems.
And battle-worn. Could be chieftain of your own clan with courage like that.
No less than the King of Mercia, brother. One of these days.
And how is my father taking to his new role?
See for yourself.
You are an Ortlinger now. Or Athling, I think you'd say. Next in line for the throne. It's an honorable title. One that demands good judgment. Be careful who you trust.
My son, are you well?
Yes, father. Well enough.
He honored you today. Fought bravely against many stalwart foes.
You have my thanks. All of you. And my blessing.
Upa and Eva lost countless men in this fight. You want to show your thanks? Hold to your end of the bargain.
Of course. All of England will soon know that the Kingdom of Mercia has a new and powerful king.
The remaining kingdoms of England won't respect your path to power.
Nor will many in my kingdom. Burgred's soldiers will stand tall in the face of this turmoil, all across Mercia, against us.
That we shall remedy soon enough. I am riding for Oxenfordshire directly, to forge an alliance with some thanes there.
Shall I go with you?
Not till I know more. Linger here a while if you can. Strengthen our friendships. I will send for you soon enough.
Sigurd, I would feel better if Chaelbert was away from here until Mercia is more stable. Would you welcome him among your clan?
Do you have a horse, young Atheling?
I do. A young steed called Theobald.
Good. I can ride with you as far as the River Nene. You may find your way from there.
Thank you, Sigurd. This puts my mind at ease.
Be ready for my call, Eivor. It will come.
You and Sigurd make a good pair. The future of England will be pagan from top to bottom. Take this, Wolfkist, as a sign of friendship. Should you call, the brothers Ragnarsson will come.
You honor me, Uba.
See that?
Sly bastard, trying to win your heart. Well, two can play at that game.
How kind of you, Ivar.
My pleasure. Our friendship is the best thing to come from this mess. Maybe Chaelbert too, the brave little twig.
That is good to hear. Now then, Leofrid said there are hunters after me. Zealots. If I don't clear my name, I will be marked for death. I should head to Venonis. Now it seems the wind calls me back to Randvi. Let's tell her the good news. Zunin, guide me. See you, old friend. Thank you.
Show me. There. That's the statue the Senates use. Smoke and ashes now. That should get those zealots off my back.